Major League Baseball today, the New York Mets have parted ways with manager Carlos Beltran. MLB released a report earlier this week about the investigation into the 2017 Houston Astros sign-stealing practices, and Beltran was a player on that team, and he was specifically mentioned in that report. The Mets now have less than 4 weeks to hire a manager before the official start of spring training.